Hello and welcome. In this video, you will learn how to achieve complete transparency and efficiency increases in your logistics processes through intelligent data utilization. To this end, we would like to introduce you to the real-time localization system from SICK. Logistics processes in warehousing and production areas are becoming increasingly complex, whilst demands on process quality and productivity continue to remain high. Your company is no doubt facing these challenges too. When performing process analyses, we often encounter inefficient processes, in particular in partially or non-automated areas, which are characterized, for example, by lengthy searches for production materials or equipment, especially for operational personnel, but also for analysis or control purposes. It is very helpful to be able to answer the questions where, what, and when at any time. Transparency in this regard has therefore become an increasingly decisive factor. While GPS-based localization cannot be used in indoor areas, it is illustrative of the latest technology in the SICK portfolio, namely ultra-wideband or UWB technology. This is a radio system for tag-based localization that can achieve high positioning accuracy in the decimeter range. To offer a localization solution that can map movements throughout the entire material flow, SICK combines technologies and uses not only UWB, but also further technologies from its broad sensor portfolio. For example, RFID, barcodes, LiDAR, and GPS. To more easily describe traditional localization applications, we distinguish between the following three scenarios. 1. Open warehouse area. In this case, the key focus is to output the absolute position of important objects. These are equipped with a UWB tag that associates them with a unique digital identity for localization purposes. Each position notification is given a timestamp. 2. Fusion of data. This refers to the indirect localization of objects using a combination of technologies. What does that mean? It means that the total cost of absolute position localization must be taken into account. By linking smaller objects with larger ones, the position of the smaller object can be determined from the position of the larger one. This makes it possible to use less costly technologies, for example, RFID or barcodes for high volume objects. Only large movable objects require an absolute position localization solution, for example, using UWB. 3. Full integration. By this we mean applications that require deeper integration of the localization data into the customer's existing systems, for example, an ERP or MES system, and therefore significantly affect business processes. The localization data and supporting sensor technologies do not create added value on their own, but they do provide the foundation on which added value can be generated. To do so, the localization data from all sensor systems must be combined and interpreted. SICK developed the Asset Analytics software platform for this purpose. Besides providing a live visualization of position, status, and sensor data, it is also used in particular to process the data that has been collected. Asset Analytics enables, for example, the display of movement profiles or analysis of transport and downtime data. Furthermore, customized event management based on virtual zones can be set up to trigger a notification, a message to a work process, or an automated material transfer posting.
We're currently using Asset Analytics to track and trace our material supply processes in production. We used tracking first to localize our transport equipment and materials in real time. This enabled us to minimize both the number of internal tickets and the administrative costs for material searches. This then virtually eliminated additional traffic and special trips. Errors in the process are detected as soon as they occur, and processes are optimized. Tracing enables us to record additional specified posting timestamps, and the recorded data are then analyzed to determine and plan our transport capacity requirements. We intend to roll out Asset Analytics globally across our entire production and logistics network.
If you are looking for an end-to-end solution for your company, SICK is your global partner. We offer our customers complete solutions from a single source. Services related to advice and design, or implementation and commissioning, are just as important for us as after-sales service in guaranteeing a long-term partnership. Have we piqued your interest? Do you require further information? Or would you like to see a live demonstration of SICK's localization system? Please do not hesitate to contact us.